Candy Shop.
Here we are with Daily Med straight after their wicked set here at Manifest. Guys, awesome set there before. How you feeling?
Fucking just off stage, pumped, we're sweating. We're really keen to just go rock out with Manifest, man. I love this festival. We were so stoked to be invited back. So
man, it's a massive great vibe here, man. You guys were killing it out there. How was the vibe from all the crowd there, everything?
Bunch of psychos, I love it. Mad, love it. Can't wait to jump in there and run amok with these psychos.
It was a constant feed session. It was like, we're trying to feed them and they're feeding us back. So we do one track and they're like, oh, we're getting fed, we'll give you something. And then it's eating each other.
They're literally feeding us as well. They're feeding us drugs and alcohol.
I gotta admit, that was one of the most randomest sets I've ever seen in my life. But man, that was sick. Now, you guys are dropping your new album on the 27th of November. 7th of November. What's happening with that? What's the deals with that?
He knows more than I do.
Okay, so we're dropping it on November 7th through Big Village, which is an artist-run label that's been around for about 4 years now. So it's our second album. We've been prepping it. We released Behind the Radar. We're going to drop another single for you in November, but the album's there, and it's a pretty mashed-up blend of some trappy influences, some hip-hoppy influences, some grimy stuff, but just good, solid knowledge mixed with fucking making sure you're happy and partying down with us as well.
So. Fat fucking beats by my man Rolio over here.
From Rolio. It's a beautiful vocal tunes and alignments and mind fucking skull breaking, you know, beautifulness from Billy Rolio.
If you want to get onto some mind fuck, whatever the fuck he just said, get onto these guys, man.
After the next show, okay? Yeah.
Definitely check out Daily Meds. Wicked show here. Make sure you check them out. They're dropping their new album on the 7th of November.
Sour milk, baby.
Going to be sick. Check them out.
We love you, Queensland. Thank you so much for having us again, Manifest. Beautiful.
We love ourselves.
Staying focused, trying to cultivate that inner peace. Cold floor becomes home for the poor on the city streets. All I see is conflict like a child in the Middle East. Living on the border is bittersweet. Afford rent, we gotta work all week. While these wise guys drag us into World War III. From their luxury apartments and penthouse suites. Thinking what they got is fighting for like hell we're free.
I'd sell my soul to convince you that they don't mean shit. Reap the benefits, send another man in there to get hit. I miss my relatives begging me from the next reality. Challenge my sanity, salary saturated like a pack of the package parodies. In the presidential pack with your majesty, arrogant amity, villain in a sea of misogyny. Still we can't alleviate the mediocrity. Ambushed again for your property, drop the ball player.
Charades are closing in, so we tackle the major dangers to save us from sin. Behind the radar, second to safety takes a win. Unlock the cages, rally the sages, harness the rage of the wind.
Better though, undeniably optimistic. Getting another episode of Anna from Alabama, hanging up on a wrecking ball, impressing all the passionless parrots up on the beckon order. Connect the corporates, collect them from their performance. Brainwashing kids in the bleach in their epidermis. Surface levels, walking ropes in the circus, thinking you're flawless, not serving a purpose. Standing stiffer than rigor mortis, sick of borders, form the stickers in corners.
Witnessing dickhead hypocrite reporters, forcing their sources on all us, ignoring enormous disproportion of fortune and wealth. Keep us divided like walls of bricks and mortar. I'm sure this is hell. Talk to take all for yourself, remorse is forces following orders. Rotten slaughter cause a shortage of water. Non-conformists walk the gauntlet labeled lawless. Where's my thesaurus? I'm not sure what these Tyrannosaurus morons are talking about.
Winds breaking, earth quaking, hurt, feeling forsaken, holding on, hoping for some kind of information. Wind changing, curse raging, burst, open the skies and open. raids are closing in, so we shackle the major dangers to save us from sin. Behind the radar, second to safety takes a win. Unlock the cages, rally the sages, harness the